A large group of farmers come is the red fort carrying the Indian flag like tricolors and farmer union flag in their hands. A few youths even climbed up the flagpole on the 17th century landmark and put up a saffron colored that school Nishan Sahib. The police fired tear gas shells and lathi charged the prostitutes on multiple occasions as farmers remained attempt to move towards the red fort.
Lot of thanks for watching this video. If you are new on my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for more kind of live videos.